for the whole time. Let's have a hand for John Pisano, please. Man. Always a supreme pleasure to be here playing with John. And I'm not sure how many guitar nights I've personally been on with you, but quite a few since I started doing it the very first year. John was gracious enough to let me start playing right from the beginning. And so always, yeah, since 1997, I guess, at least probably a couple times a year or more. And anyway, it's always so much fun to be here with my good friend John Pisano and all he does for the guitar community. Let's have a hand also for John Leftwich on the bass. Veteran bass player. I've known John for a very long time. I've known John since the early 70s. One of the hottest new guys in town. He's not really that new anymore because I knew him when he was brand new, but he's playing with everybody now. Jamey Tate on the drums. Yeah. Glad to have him tonight. Let's feature John on whatever key you want to hear about. Thank you. those rehearsals paid off. Yeah, John Pisano, woo!